A Valley mom says she's been without air conditioning in her home for 2 weeks. She says her landlord knows about the problem, but hasn't fixed it.
It's a story you asked us to investigate, and Contact 13 investigative reporter Stephanie Zeppelin is getting answers for this family.
All her kids are home for the summer, and it definitely feels like summer inside. You can take a look at this thermostat. It says it's 91 in her house.
This is the only cool room in Jennifer Main's house. She says her husband bought a window unit out of pocket, and now two adults, three kids, and two dogs all sleep here since the AC went out on June 9th.
We can't just stand this heat. It's just sad for all of us.
I can't cook. I can't turn on the oven because it gets up to 97 degrees in the house.
Jennifer says she's been texting and calling her landlord daily since their AC broke.
It makes me feel like crap. He obviously doesn't care.
9-year-old Steven says he wants to move.
The heat, I can't stand this heat anymore. It's too hot in here, we can't even do anything.
And even though they have a lease, they can move.
Air conditioning is considered an essential service, especially in Las Vegas with this kind of heat, right? So what a tenant should do if the air conditioning breaks down is immediately send written notice to the landlord.
Lauren Pena with the Civil Law Self-Help Center says if your landlord doesn't fix it or try to fix it in 48 hours, you can exercise your rights.
Which are to either withhold rent, get the essential services himself or herself, like bring in their own air conditioning unit, and then ask the landlord to pay for that. Can sue the landlord or can move out to a place that has those essential services.
We called their landlord, who told me the AC has not been fixed because the part the repair company needs has not come in yet. He also said he would take any money they spent on fans out of their July rent. Jennifer maintains he never told her that. But after our calls, he said he would try and have the AC fixed Wednesday evening. We'll let you know what happens. 70 Zeppelin 13 Action News.
And as always, if you have an issue you want us to check out, send us an email to 13investigates@ktnv.com and include your contact information.